Our guest of honor, Shri Suresh Prabhu, former Union Minister Power. Shri Ram Rao Adik, former Deputy Chief Minister of Maharashtra. He has been Law Minister, Advocate General of Maharashtra. Dr. Jagannath Hegde, Sheriff of Mumbai. Shri Nana Chudasama, former Sheriff. Shri Anand Mahindra, Shri Uday Kotak, Shri Ram Tandreja, Chairman of International Awards Committee, respected Council General, visiting overseas dignitaries, dignitaries on the dais, members of Advisory Committee, distinguished award winners, members of press and electronic media, distinguished many NRIs have come from different parts of the world, Mr. Vashi Pursani, Mr. Watts, and so many. I'm also grateful to them. Ladies and gentlemen, before I start my welcome speech, I would like to inform our award winners that in the last 20 years, Priyadarshini Academy has not changed the date, time, and venue. It is always on the 19th September, whatever. Whether it is Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. The time is also same, 3 o'clock, and the venue has also been Oberoi. And we believe in the, we believe that show has to go on. Today we are proud that international awards are just like the most prestigious award, I would say. They are equivalent from Indian side to Nobel or any other awards. And we have been very fortunate to have an excellent teamwork. And this is only in, today being a Sunday. There's a match between Pakistan and India. Generally, when there's a match between Pakistan and India, you can hardly see anybody on the road. There's a Ganpati, Jain's big festival. But I'm very happy, in spite of everything, you are all here. It's a great honor to us. A very warm welcome to all of you as we celebrate 20th anniversary Global Awards function of Priyadarshini Academy. This is the first time in 20 years history of Priyadarshini Academy that our chief guest as well as some of our eminent guests are unable to be with us. The various obligations of forthcoming Maharashtra state elections have required that our chief guest, Shri Shivraj Patil, Union Minister for Home, the president of today's function, Mr. Sushil Kumar Shinde, Chief Minister of Maharashtra, he is associated with us from last 20 years, including Mr. Ram Rao Adik. Our honored guest, Shri Praful Patel, Minister for Civil Aviation. Our special guest, Srimati Prabha Rao, President of Maharashtra Pradesh Congress Committee. All are in Delhi, and hence they are unable to be with us. This is beyond anybody's control. And we all understand their compelling reason in view of the imminent state assembly elections. Now, for any coalition partners, it is very difficult. For them, the elections are the most important. And there is a problem on seat sharing. I think by today evening it will be over. And maybe our chief minister in the evening, he may join them for a short while. But we always believe the show has to go on. And we have an excellent team. So this is beyond anybody's control. The Academy's motto has been, service to humanity is the best work of life. Priyadarshini is happy to say that it has filled each of its 20 years with numerous service to society, especially to the poor and downtrodden. This shall always continue, as I am a firm believer that the reward of service is more service. We are delighted to have with us a galaxy of dignitaries for this glittering awards ceremony from all walks of life, not only from India, but also from different parts of the world. It's my pleasure to extend a warm welcome to one and all for your presence this evening, especially to all our overseas and national awardees for making it convenient to be with us today.